Boy, you know, Leon, after 6 years at St. Ignatius, Coach Kyle has to be an extremely happy and proud man.
I want to tell you, that is indeed the case. It's nice to be number one at the top of the heap.
Oh, it really is. State championship fever, as you have seen, has gripped St. Ignatius High School. They are the best in Division I. And what a year they had. 14 wins, no losses. Their state championship dream became reality. Why was this Wildcat team so good? Well, it was a group of players, a coaching staff, and a head coach, Chuck Kyle, working together.
Last November, you all came into the office, and we sat there one-on-one, and we talked. And we talked about a commitment we were going to make. And that commitment was to be the state champion. We made the commitment to be the state champion, and we're here to get it. Every play, you remind yourself of one thing. This next play we're coming up right now is going to be my greatest play. It's going to be the play that I'm going to remember the rest of my life.
We'll go for it. We're going for it.
In your way. In your way. But you made a bigger commitment than they have, Douglas. They don't know what kind of commitment you make. They don't know the work you put in. Be state champions. Be state champions. Be state champions. Let's go! Let's go!
And they are state champions. Congratulations to all the area teams who so well down in Columbus. 4 out of 5 area teams win the state title. What a great year.